about to let it go.
It's Bo for a Bar with another video, and I haven't made a video in 5-something months, which is crazy. I've missed you guys, but I'm back, and I have a new camera to 70D, which I heard was really good for YouTube making, so I got that, and I got a huge light behind you. I don't know if I'll show you guys, I'll put some B-roll of the light, which is crazy, like, lit. You get it? Lit. And it's only one of them. I have another one. So I don't know. What do you guys think about the lighting? Please comment what you guys think about lighting. Should I put another white? I can give more white. But I think the lighting might be okay with now. And I finally chose the background. Because I had the TV, which is right here. Because my room is pretty small. I had the TV before, which kind of looked kind of ugly. Then I had some random white space. But now I think I found the background. Is this with a bunch of my shoes. I'll show some B-roll of that too. But for today, I have 3 pickups that I would like to show you guys. So let's get started. I'm going by one by one because I don't know if I can get all 3 of them in the shop. So let me. These are 3 pickups. Let's go with the first one. First one is the 5.5. So this is the university blue. They're grade school sizes. I got these, I'm gonna be real, to resell. But they're really nice shoes. And I got these yesterday, so let me show you how they look. Wow, they're really nice. I don't know. Like, I feel like they make some really good shoes for grade school. I feel like they should have just made them for, like, I can see a lot of men wearing these. Like, I would have wore these if these were men's sizes. As you guys can see. Got the carbon in the function. Let's focus. That. Then the front. Are you focusing or is it focused on something else? Let me see. Alright, there you go. The front. The inside. The back. And the bottom. That carbon fiber. It's a really nice shoe. Like, I would, like, these look kind of like the Legend Blues, which I have where they're really dirty. Look kind of like these, kind of like the same, actually, just, or maybe like that color right there. Are they the same color? That color right there, on that Jordan. I think they might be the same color. They look like kind of the same color, and I could see a lot of guys wearing these. Like, I would have bought these if these were guy sizes. So same shoe, but just in a different size. So if you are looking for this shoe, I can give you a good price on these. They're retail for $140, and 7Y University Blue. So let's see. It should be exactly the same. Only difference is this one is a lot smaller. As you guys can see, 7Y fit. I could see this fitting a guy, but it's a really nice shoe. Nice material. Tumble leather on the side right here, as you guys can see. Tumble leather, and then just nice, like, kind of like cobra leather, like snake leather, I mean. Really, it's really nice material used on the shoe. For, like, I think it's a good deal, $150 for this shoe, which I would rock if they had men's size, and I'm pretty sure a lot of people would rock. The one shoe I wouldn't rock, which I did buy, but I didn't make a video on, was that Dynamic Pink. And I saw a lot of guys rocking those. The last pickup is, as you guys may know, the Air Jordan 12 French Blue. These were retailed for, I think, $190, $180, size 11. I think these are beautiful shoes. Many people, I don't know why, did not cop these. Like, there were some extra shoes in my store, which I copped and I sold. I think it's better looking than the Masters, because the Masters is just all black, but it's just because it's the Masters. But look how beautiful the shoe is. Oh my God, look at it. Look at that blue. Oh my God, focus camera. It's focusing on my nasty nails. Oh God. It's beautiful, look at the bottom. Oh my goodness. That red and black carbon fiber, the Jumpman. It's just a beautiful shoe. I don't know A lot of people didn't. I sold a master for $410, and I can't sell this one for $300, which is crazy to me. So I feel like this is better looking than the masters. But yeah, this is just a great looking shoe, and this is too. As you guys can see, they're both great looking shoes. The 12s are really popular right now, so if you're looking to resell something, I'd say buy the 12s right now, because the Flu Game 12s are coming out on Saturday, which I'm hopefully getting. And I'm gonna resell again, because I don't know, I gotta keep this shoe, but I need the money right now to make my equipment better and you know, just keep growing this channel. I'm gonna keep buying shoes and doing reviews on them. If you want to see an on foot, let me know so I can make a video. But just damn, this is such a beautiful shoe. Look at the stitching on this. I just look at that beautiful stitching. There's not one stitch that's coming off. I feel like they put a lot of good work into the shoes now, because I had some shoes. Let me show you guys. Let me see which one. Damn, they're dirty. Never mind. This is such a beautiful shoe. Just look at the stitching on it. I barely saw this. Such amazing stitching. Amazing stitching. Oh, it's beautiful. There's like, I can't see one flaw in this shoe. I can't. The tumble leather, oh my god, it's beautiful. But yeah, guys, like I said, I will be making more videos coming soon. I'm getting the Flu Game 12s, hopefully, and making videos on that. And just keep producing more videos, because I wasn't producing enough videos because of the lighting, that's one, and because I didn't have a background. And now I have, I think, a pretty good, decent background. And I'm gonna get a mic, so hopefully my voice will be more clear soon. Right now, my voice is coming straight from the camera. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe, like, comment. If you guys have any suggestions, what should I do with this background? Maybe make it closer, make the camera closer to me, or just give me any suggestions what you guys think. And I'll be putting some B-roll of these shots. You guys probably already saw it, but I put B-roll on here. Just help me try to create this channel to the greatest channel it can be, basically. If you have any tips, let me know, please. But in the future, I will be making some more shoe videos. And to continue, because I know a lot of subscribers I have are not for clothing. I know they're for like technology stuff. I am going to be giving away a gift card to iTunes, so stay tuned to that. And I'm going to be making a video. I have a lot of videos on making how to sell Jordans, the best website to sell, to buy, and to like just buy stuff or sell stuff. So stay tuned for that. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Peace. To me, I got gas. What you need? I got lean. What you need? Bitch, I got it. What you need? What you need? What you need? I got gas. What you want? I got lean. What you need? Bitch, I got it. What you need? What you need? What you need? Yeah, I got it. Let me know. I get you straight. What you need? I'm with Lil from the lake. Pockets fat, they out of shape. Counting cake, you rather cake. Shawty nasty, shaking cake. Rocking bait, Smyrna, Villa, Jungle. All my niggas apes. One that sat like the diamond. Yeah, my team, we dominant. Get your ass the hollow tips. If you are the opposite, my movement, I'm stopping it. You part of it or watching it. Police, yeah, they watching this. We young, they bucking shots at us. Niggas is claiming the north side. Never seen them. Don't believe them. Hoeing up.